Bonjour, everyone. This is Talent again, and I'm just here to show you what I've received in the post today. So if you know about my journey to my HIV test, you will know that I've ordered my kit, and that's arrived. It's so tiny. It's very... It's not just out there, so not everyone can see and know what it is. I didn't even know what it was. I was wondering, did I order lipstick or something? Because it's so tiny, so my hand was all leaning there. But yeah, there we go. So that's how the box comes. Very colourful. It's cute. But it says prevent something, so don't show it to people out there if you want to hide what you're doing. Open here. What you see inside is... instructions. It's also, don't mind me because I've broken that already, so it was attached. At the bottom, it's got a little label. So yeah, on there, that's, wait, what was it? How to check your results. It gives you a tracking number, which I'm not going to show you, and some instructions on what to do that are in the bag. What's in my kit is on there, and how accurate the results are. So instructions there, sample collection, if you want instructional videos, that's on the website, they give you, and, you know, post boxes, just in case you worry about where you're going to post it, they're so kind. So at the bottom of that, I've ripped, it's obviously got name and all of that, so they make sure it's your result, so you need to stick it on there, so, and when you took the sample. Next in there is, bear with me, the blood collection tube, which is the yellowy thing where the blood should go. Yeah, so it has the name on there. And alcohol wipe. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Voila. You gotta come to my side and see how it's all clean and tidy and all. And safety lancet. So there's little things to cut yourself with. I say cut, it's really just pricking yourself. So there's three of them just in case you can't collect blood in the first try. And you have a small plaster. Yeah, to cover that. And a sample transport pack. So that's where to put your collection tube. Yeah. And you also have a security seal label. Yeah, the little paper there that seals it for you. And obviously, there's already a label on YouTube. So what I'm going to do now is try this out. If I find any difficulties in using it, hopefully I won't, and post it off. And if I find anything difficult, I'll post it up and let you know. But I'm going to take my tests and pass it back, and I'll let you know what happens after. So I hope you guys found it useful, and just to let you know how easy it is, just get a kit. I posted that I was going to do it on Saturday, and now it's here. So that's the website, Test.HIV. So we've taken I'm here for a good time, not a long time. I and we're going to prick my hand. Apparently, the middle finger has the best blood flow, so.
And then you wipe it.
Yeah, so you're supposed to wipe it with your alcohol wipe after you wash them with warm water. And only when it's dry must you do this. So, here goes nothing. Wait. Position it. Yeah, and then let me know when you're gonna. Matthew, you're doing it. I'm scared. It's prickly of it. My fault. Wait. You're just fast, you know. Basically, it's like this, and then put it on the skin, and then.
Oh.
So that it's like, you know.
What does it do? What does it give you?
Blood. Wait, Michael.
Oh, sorry.
I'm scared. Can you just
sorry.
Okay.
Michael, a little bit more compassion. Come on.
I know, right?
I'm sorry, I'm really. I'm actually not gonna do it.
Wait.
I'm not even doing it. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Okay. Are you holding? Yeah. Just hold it.
Yeah, I'm holding it.
Just hold it. And then when I'm. You didn't do anything. You didn't do anything.
So everyone was shook. The camera went like this.
Yeah, this is not funny, again. Maybe people are watching, you know. Wait, not there. Like the tip, man.
Well, here?
Yeah.
Don't. Okay, hold, let me hold your hand like, so you can't move it.
I thought.
Is it done?
Yeah.
Was that painful?
Not really, but you know, I could feel it.
Like, put that in the bin.
So there's a bit of. It seems I don't have a lot of blood.
So I put it in the bin.
Yeah.
Right? Well, I can see the blood coming out. What do you want to
do? You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, so apparently, a small drop of blood will form. I'm supposed to wipe it away with clean, dry tissue. Just feel it. All that blood that you saw, it was all of a sudden. Okay, so now I have to massage the finger to form a new drop of blood. Okay. new blood is formed by itself. Thanks, Michael.
That's 3 minutes already of you just
gently massaging the finger. So now I have to put it into the tree. I wasn't ready.
Some tube action.
Oh my god, it's gonna fall. I can't waste blood.
You don't have enough fingers, you know?
Michael,
could you open that, please?
Please open.
Let me do it. It's done?
Yeah. Okay, gently massage your finger to produce drops into the tube. How much should I put it?
Could you not like do?
Oh, sorry. Oh no, it's falling out.
Out? Yeah.
Can I just wipe this away?
Niggas like us come rob that pussy. Sticking fingers in it. Now I got that pussy dripping, need a shower. I got 24 hours. 24 hours. It's just me and you. I got 24 hours. 24 hours. 24 hours. 24 hours. Don't you never fall on me. I only got. Baby, you look better with no clothes on. About to pull up to the hotel. I know you getting ready for me. Got your tickets to the show, yeah. So many girls, you the only one for me. You like thug niggas. After the show, they at the party at the club with us. Yeah.
Let me get it to you.
I'm joking. Okay, so
voila. That's all done. Now that's this. Oh, I was supposed to invert it apparently.
Telling them getting hungry, hurry up.
Inverted 5 times. And I think I'm gonna get my results via text because I requested it for test. So, and my text message comes through. Okay, they give you options by the way. So it's either via email, via text, or they call you. So I give them a mobile number for a text. So I should have a text for you. I don't know how long they say it takes on there. Obviously, I have to give time for them to reach there. I'm very impatient. All right, so the seal is actually for the box. So I'm supposed to remove all of that. Yeah. And put it. Put it in the box. So I need to fill in this form. Obviously, when I collected the samples, I'll put today's date on there. That's pretty much it, to be honest. Okay, so once they've completed the test, they'll contact you via the methods that you chose when ordering the kit online. So usually this is within 3 to 5 working days of receiving your sample at your lab. So hopefully this will take about, what, 3 days to get there? I don't know what kind of... To be honest, I think I'm gonna put it in a different envelope and post it because I don't see anything secure about me just putting this in there, putting that in there, sealing it and sending it off.